Well, don't be fooled. The Harford County Sheriff is warning about a new scam where people pose as the department's deputies and demand money to pay off a warrant or other legal issues. The sheriff wants to remind everyone that if a person calls asking for payment in gift cards, it is almost always a scam. They say they have received a few complaints already, and they want the community to be on alert.